Hey, in this tutorial, we are going to add an effect to the border of the area to be dissolved, continuing from the last time. First, click the material created last time to open the window. Next, to make the dissolution natural, create and use a sphere mask node instead of a box mask. Then, connect the nodes connected to the box mask to the sphere mask node in the same way. Next, click while holding down M on the keyboard to create a multiply node. Hold down S and click to create a parameter node and set the value. Now, when you connect it to the multiply node as in the video, the overall color becomes as deep as the multiply value. Next, after creating a subtract node, connect it with the multiply node. Then hold down T on the keyboard and click to create two texture sample nodes. Both are set to the pearl and noise texture provided by start content. Next, create two rotator nodes. When you preview the texture sample after connecting the rotator node to one texture sample, you can see that the texture rotates counterclockwise from the center. Now set the speed value of the remaining rotator nodes to negative and connect them to the unconnected rotator node texture sample. And if you create a multiply node and connect the two texture samples and preview the multiply node, you can see the two textures interlocking at the center of each other. This is where the dissolve effect appears later. Now connect the multiply node with the textures connected to the subtract node. Next, create a power node, create a parameter node, and set the value. Next, connect the parameter node and the subtract node to the power node so that the thickness of the dissolve effect can be adjusted with the parameter node. Next, create a clamp node and connect it to the power node to prevent color change. Next, create two 3-color blend nodes that can blend 3 colors. Next, connect the clamp nodes to each of the 3 color blends alpha nodes. And one of two 3 color blends connects to the opacity mask and the other to the emissive color so that the material changes based on the alpha value. Next, create two constant nodes while holding down keyboard 1 and clicking on them, setting their values to 0 and 1 respectively. And when you connect the constant node to 3 color blend, as shown in the video, representing the inside becomes 0 value transparent, and the remaining nodes become opaque, with one value which is visible. Next, hold down keyboard 3 and click to create a constant 3 vector node, then set its value to a large number to set the color to glow. And as below, create a constant node and set the value to 0. Then connect the constant 3 vector node to of the 3 color blend, and the constant node to the remaining B and C. The dissolve effect will now glow with the color set in the constant 3 vector. To see the color change, make the base color black, save it, and go to the content browser. Click on the previously created material instance to check the parameter nodes and adjust them so that the dissolve effect can be seen clearly. And the cube blueprint created previously changes the static mesh to sphere mesh in engine content to match the shape of the mask.